This is the IP bird box camera cable connection. Personally, I prefer the camera cable connection. If we look into the live broadcasting video on YouTube, they all use the camera cable connection. The reason is because this camera can provide real-time video compared with Wi-Fi version. The connection is quite simple. We can use this pure injector to send the power from the router. You don't need to have any power source around the birdhouse. This Ethernet cable can carry both power and data to the camera. Now let's make a quick setup. First, let's connect this PoE injector to the AC power LED. From here, I need to use this short punch cord. Let me turn this around to connect the LAN port to our router. Next, I will use this 20 meter, it's about 60 feet, Ethernet cable to connect the PoE injector to the camera. Once I connect in, we can see the indicators on, which means the camera is getting the power. I also can see the data indicator is on. It's getting the data exchange with the router. Now let's move to the app. This is the app. We click the other way to add the camera device in the lens. Now this is the camera. This is live video from the camera. It comes with the usual high resolution. Let me just switch to the full screen. I also can hear the audio from the camera. Hello?
Hello?
The camera is waterproof. Why waterproof is so important? If the camera is not waterproof, it may get damaged after strong rain. That's the big improvement from this second generation birdbox camera. We also can adjust the lens. We can open the front cover. And adjust the lens of the focus. I think this is the best focus from the camera. Let me place this camera inside the birdhouse. The camera equipped with ultra wide angle lens over 120 degrees. We can see the both sides of the birdhouse. Actually, we also can turn the camera around like this 90 degrees around and watch the entrance of the birdhouse. This is the entrance. So if the bird flies through this, the camera catch the video. It requires a special bracket. This is the bracket which allow us to turn 90 degrees around and use this different hole to watch to catch the entrance of the birdhouse. This camera also supports micro SD card. This is the micro SD card slot. We can insert the micro SD card and save the live video to the camera. Actually, we don't need to take off the micro SD card to watch the live video. We can use the mobile app to watch the live video. The camera is also very easy to share. As long as we connect this camera, this router to the network, the friend or family, they can access the camera through by using the mobile app. All right, that's all for today's video. If you have any question, please post in the comment section below. See you next time.